going. So it's gonna get worse.
Good morning, Ita.
Good morning, teacher.
Please, sit down. I called you because I'm worried about your daughter.
Yeah, she's very weird these days. I don't know what to do.
Maybe something happened to her. How can you explain these drawings?
I talked to her, but she doesn't say anything. I'm desperate. She's acting strangely.
I think you have to take her to see a specialist.
I have prayed a lot for her, but she gets furious.
Excuse me. Hi, Clarita. I'm glad you are here. What's the matter? Showing Ita the strange drawings.
You're right. I have the same drawings.
I found the drawings in the women's toilet. I show you. Come with me. Look. It was right here. Oh my God. Oh Lord. Is that true?
I can't believe it.
What do we do?
Oh my God, my daughter is possessed by the devil.
I don't know what is happening here.
Oh my God, I can't believe it.
I see it. Oh my God, I can't believe it.
What you're gonna see now, it's amazing. A real exorcism.
Oh, you demon, let it go, let it go. Get out of my daughter, get out. Let it go, let it go. Please, let.
What's wrong, Mama?
Oh my God, she's crazy, she's crazy.
Oh, don't worry, she will get better.
What to do?
Take it easy.
This family was very confused about the situation. This is the moment when they call the priest for a real exorcism.
Good evening, Father.
Good evening. How are you? I hope you are okay.
Thanks for coming. My sister is in her bedroom.
Okay, we want to see her right away.
This way, please.
Hey, thanks. Oh, it's cold in here. Oh, I see. Oh. Shut up, it's Father Diego. I think this girl is... Yeah, she's possessed, definitely. Oh, I'm gonna make the cross here. I'm gonna call the Holy Spirit. Thanks, Lord. We have got together to save this girl. And of course, we didn't have to practice that exercise. No. Please, hold her, please. Yes, that way. Yeah, definitely. Our Heavenly Father, we're going to exorcise her tonight. And in the name of Jesus, I command you to leave her spirit. Leave her body right away. Leave her alone. I command you. I expel you from her. It's the Lord who is speaking to you. Go away, you bad, evil spirit. Leave her alone. I command in the name of Jesus Christ. We are not afraid. I command you. Leave her alone. Leave her alone now. And command you in the name of Jesus Christ to leave her. We are not afraid of you. We are not afraid. Leave her alone. Bad spirit. Go away. Because the Lord is more powerful than you. And you owe him respect. We are not afraid of you. I command you to leave her. Leave her alone. Take it easy. Take it easy. Come on. Hold it. Father Diego. Quickly. Quickly. Hurry up. Hustle. I command you to leave her. In the name of Jesus Christ. The Lord is more powerful than you. Look at me. We are not afraid. Leave her alone. Leave her alone. Leave her alone. Bad spirit. It's the command of Jesus Christ and the Lord who's telling you to leave her alone. It's Jesus Christ who's speaking. I command you to leave her. Leave her in the name of the Lord. In the name of Jesus Christ. Oh God, yeah. Leave, bad spirit. Satan, go away from her. Oh Lord, it's Lord here. Oh my God, this is very tiring. I'm very tired after all this. I think it's gone. Yeah, I think it's gone. Thanks, Father Diego. Thanks for your help. I think she has been saved. Yeah, I'm gonna tell the family now.
I'm so hungry. Oh, what's happening?
Oh, my daughter, she's back, she's back.
Oh, little sister, we are so happy to have you back.
Believe it or not, it's true. This story could happen anytime, anywhere, with anybody.
I'm